It's easy to restore an iPhone to factory settings when you remember the passcode. But is it still possible when you forgot? The answer is yes. In this video we'll show you 3 different ways to get it done without using the passcode. Let's get started. The first one is iTunes, which allows you to restore the device in recovery mode, thus no passcode will be required. So once installed, attach your phone into the computer, then put it into recovery mode. For iPhone 12 mini, is press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the power button till you see the connect to computer icon. Once detected, iTunes should suggest an update or restore. We are going with the restore. Then hit restore and update to confirm, and agree to the terms and conditions. It's now downloading the iOS firmware. You can proceed to restore once it finished. If you have difficulty using iTunes, move on to the next one, erase iPhone in Find My iPhone on iCloud. So open the browser on your computer, iPad, or another iPhone, then go to iCloud.com. Put in your Apple ID and password to continue. If you forgot these information, skip ahead to the next method. Now that you get in, go to Find iPhone. Then click All Device on the top bar, and then select your device from the drop-down menu, then go ahead and click on Erase iPhone. Input your Apple ID and password again to confirm. After all these are set up, the erase will start right away to remove the passcode. If you don't remember the Apple account, here is the third one. Unlock iPhone with 4U key. There's a link in the description below if you'd like to download. So once installed, make sure your phone are still connected and in recovery mode. Then go to the Unlock lock screen passcode field, hit Start to continue. Here you'll get the latest iOS firmware for the device, just hit the download button. Once downloaded, we can launch the removal. Make sure you are on a good network and keep the device attached during the entire process. Well done, now it says the passcode has been removed successfully. Seconds later, you'll see the hello screen. Now let's go ahead and set it up. You can set your own passcode in this process or later. So there it is, finally we did it. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.